Kaylin, thank you so much. Also in Sumter tonight, longtime city councilman Thomas Lowery has died. He represented Ward 1 in Sumter and also served as Mayor Pro-Tem. He had recently chosen to retire and not run for re-election next week. Funeral arrangements are still being finalized.